I love the opportunity to help people. This is the largest personal injury firm in the state of Michigan. Fortunately, we get a lot of cases where people really need our help, and there's a lot of people that are hurt very badly, and unfortunately some families lose family members, and fortunately we're able to do the best that we can to take care of those people. Detroit's great. I grew up on the west side of the state, so most of my time was spent around Grand Rapids as I was growing up. I went to Michigan State University and Thomas Cooley Law School in Lansing, East Lansing, before DCL was there. So I spent 9 years, I think, in East Lansing, which is awesome. And I then moved to the east side of the state, and I've been over here for 20 plus years. I love the revitalization of Detroit. My wife and I love going downtown and going to the theater and going to restaurants. And it's just a great time. I'm real happy for Detroit and just excited to see what there is to come. My lovely wife and I have two children, and my daughter's at Michigan State and my son's at U of M, so we have a house divided. Outside of work, I love to spend time outdoors. I like boating and doing everything on the water, golf, fishing, basically outdoor things. Well, I'd like my clients to know about me that when they hire the Mike Morse Law Firm and I'm assigned their case, I'm going to fight for them till the end. I handle most of the large cases in the firm, corporate cases, commercial vehicles, tractor trailers, semis, buses, etc. That's what I do. That's pretty much my focus here, and people that unfortunately are in those types of accidents experience high energy injuries, and they can be quite severe, and we do everything we can to put their lives back together. I'd love to be able to get their body back the way it was before the accident. If I can do that, people will be lined up and down the lodge. And, you know, unfortunately I can't do that. Our system only allows us to get money, and it's my job to get them the most money I possibly can.